Your voice is like a metal log, but your heart.